It's Victoria
and Emma,
and today we are going to do a DIY Instax holder, camera thingy holder, or Polaroid. It's like the same thing. Okay, so basically, it's just gonna be pretty simple, and it's gonna be a DIY Instax photo holder.
So yeah.
So yeah, here we have a sewing kit, which we'll need, and maybe like an old blanket or a piece of cloth.
We have buttons as well.
Okay, buttons. So that's all we need to explain. So we'll show you on the way, and that's going to be our cloth that we're going to use. And so without further ado, let's get into the video.
Okay.
So basically, we're just going to explain what to do now.
We have some scissors.
So you're going to need some scissors. You're going to need a photo, or
this is
just
a photo of us.
Yeah, this is a photo of us, and
a marker of some sort.
You're just gonna need a photo just to
trace,
like a stencil, and just to trace it with the marker. So yeah, that's all you got to do, and we're just gonna show you how to do it.
Okay, guys. So here is our workplace. We have our cloth and camera. I mean, photo.
And we're going to trace around like slightly bigger, about there I'd say. Emma at work. And then on this other side.
You've cut out the pieces, you're just going to sew them together.
Okay, so take your needle and thread and just basically start sewing. We shouldn't teach you how to sew. just sew it all, and no need to put anything inside. And yeah, that's it.
Okay, so we finished sewing it together. This is what it looks like.
We're not the best at sewing.
No. I said. And we already have a photo in here. I think we need, are we gonna turn it inside out?
Yeah, let's turn it inside out. It'll look better. Nice.
Now it looks like we are professional sewers.
Show it.
It's a little pocket.
And the photo fits inside.
You can be able to fit like 3 photos in there, maybe?
Probably more, definitely fit a lot of photos in here. It's pretty fat.
But we're not done yet.
Yes, we have to put it on the case.
No, we're not done with that either.
Oh. What do we do next?
I'm gonna show you. So the next thing is we're gonna put a little flap to cover it, and we're gonna put a button on it.
I see. That's nice. That's cute. So we will show you how to do that.
Okay.
Okay, guys, so
we put this little flap thing on it to close it, and now we're gonna put a button on it to keep it closed.
Yeah. So, yeah. Okay, guys, so we finished doing everything, and this is our finished product. So, yeah, there's this thing to attach it to the case, and then it unbuttons, and you can fit a couple of photos in there.
Where's our photo?
Yeah, so you can fit some photos in there, and it's a very convenient idea to for your Instax camera or Polaroid or whatever. Just fit your photo in there, multiple photos, and just button it up, and it's cute. And it goes on your case, and yeah, that's it. So, yeah, that's basically. Okay, guys, so this is the Instax case that we're going to be putting it on to. So, yeah, I'm going to show you how to do that in a second. Okay, so if you don't want to, like, sew it on or do anything or, like, glue it on because you don't want to ruin it, you could just easily put it on the side. So, let's show them how to do it. So you take this strap off.
Show them.
So, yeah, you take the strap off, this strap, and then you put, we made like a little holder thingy, and you just put the keychain thingy on, and you also put it onto a side thing. And yeah, it just holds there like that. So when you're done with the picture, you can just put it in here. And
it's
yeah.
Also a good place to like put it in there and wait for it to develop.
Right, yeah. And
so you don't have to hold it.
Or you could also even just put empty ones that you haven't put a photo in. Oh wait, no, never mind, sorry.
You can hold
I forgot it. How it works.
But you can also like if you haven't even opened a packet of them, you could hold it in there.
Yeah.
Just in case.
So yeah, this is like a really cute way of just like adding a little case. You can make any color. We had green, so yeah, it's just can fit a Instax photo in there. It's convenient. It's if you don't want to like hang it up or anything.
You can use any type of felt or anything that you want to use. You can decorate it in any way that you like.
Mm-hmm. So yeah, it's convenient, cute, and it's just a cool DIY that we wanted to show you today. So yeah, thank you for watching this video.
Also, by the way, another alternative if you don't want to sew the thing, you can use a hot glue gun.
Mm-hmm. Hot glue gun's great.
This thing is stretching out.
Yeah.
Replace it, I think.
So yeah, so thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you use this hack. You can use a hot glue gun, you can sew it. It's really cool, and you don't only have to use it for this. You can use it for any other needs. So you can use it to hold your phone. It's like any purpose, basically.
Just make it fit.
Yeah.
Like, also, it would also work if you had a bigger Instax camera. Because mm-hmm. These are the minis.
So, like, you can, like, trace out your phone. You can do anything for it. And, yeah. So, thank you for watching this video. Make sure you subscribe and like and comment what you want us to do next. Because we will do it, and yeah. So, bye guys.